I had no idea what Ohtani was doing here, and then I realized he's conducting an invisible orchestra in his head. And both on the bump and conducting, he's looking for the perfect pitch. I'm sorry.